Oklahoma Christian School has a new school resource officer. Deputy Jeremy McCain was the school's SRO before he died in a crash in a car accident back in March.
Today, his brother steps in, continuing a McCain legacy. He talked with News 9's Chris Hugh.
From puzzles to Legos, it's an interactive class at Oklahoma Christian School in Edmond.
Good morning.
And now the students have a new face to interact with. Deputy Dan McCain begins his first day as the school's resource officer.
Oh my goodness, those are super cute.
But this isn't Dan's first time at Oklahoma Christian School.
Oh, I'm so glad you're back.
He was the campus's first ever SRO before he left in 2017 to serve in Afghanistan.
I feel like a kid on Christmas morning. I am so excited to be here and get to see a lot of the familiar faces, a lot of the new faces.
Dan's brother Jeremy took his place when he left. He was known for his connection with students.
It's something that, I hope that I can come close to be able to do, but I don't think I'll ever be able to reach those heights that he was able to reach.
Jeremy continued serving as an SRO until he died in a car accident in March.
It's been an emotional roller coaster, but I'm doing well now.
After Deputy Jeremy McCain's accident, one of the students here actually wrote a book about him called Deputy McCain Saves the Day. On the first page reads a message, "Dear Deputy McCain, I dedicate this book to you. I wrote this book because I was thinking about you when you were in a hospital. I wanted to let you know how much of a hero you are to all of us at the school."
Dan says he'll never replace Jeremy.
What gets wetter, the more it dries.
Towel?
That's correct.
But he hopes he can continue his legacy.
Building those relationships, bridging that gap between, the youth and law enforcement.
In Edmond, Chris Yu.
Why did the chicken cross the park?
Oklahoma's own News 9.
To the other slide.
To get to the other slide.